Making a Vistora vigil. Today will be a nice video. This is my first Vistora vigil. Okay. The ticket is a good, like, true bash is so way slow. Particularly, like, so slow this idiot going on here. I just can't put it in. This is I can't buy it for melee. I just wanna buy. So because it's really slow, you mean more favors to take off the load. That's why, for a few reasons. Particularly I bought really wanted to. This don't work, and everything just kind of we're good, huh? I just want to buy a pro, of course. I have limited here. I have limited. Go to my inventory. Why not? We try another. I got a gold brick. I got a copy still. I got the neon pump cap. I have a little crown. Next. Stealth. I have this, my battle sword on it. I already used those being a YouTuber. It's very slow site fixes. I have the my walk on it, particularly the best. Yes. I have my new limited. This is my walk. I have to use this. This is my god. I just bought a VR, but honestly, it's a womanized, but I like it. This is my cool. I brought this 40. I owned it, and honestly, particularly I'm cool limited. This is my cool bot that I was using it. Also, I have some cool site that be. I have my first round bot. I like rounds, specifically like mango crown. This is my cool round I never traded because honestly, buy this particularly. I have a cool stuff. Wanna show you? There's a limited shop, I think. I have extremely happy faces. This is really cool, and also this is my really cool limited. Maybe I should be interested in this. It's really cool. I'm not gonna sell this. I'm not gonna trade this because for some reason, when one of them steal, I commented this lady. See next gears. Come on. Okay, let's talk about this. Gears. I don't have limited gears, I guess. Okay, this is a cool. I have two limited hats. I have two limited hats and one limited hat. Face. That's pretty cool. Please subscribe for more info. I can do some best topic stuff ever. Thank you.